Hi, I'm Ray. I live here in Long Island with my wife, Deborah, my five-year-old daughter, and twin, almost two-year-old boys. My parents live across the street.
That's right. This is our friend George, Chris's dad. This is Ray's mom, Marie.
Hi.
Wait, you're the janitor?
Custodian.
Oh, because I thought...
Marie, what's the story with the cannelloni?
Ready. Let's go.
Who's this?
This is Chris's dad, George.
The janitor? Marie, you said he was black.
No, I didn't.
What are you talking about? You said
he was African-American.
Okay, then. What are you arguing for?
It's amazing.
Will you shut up about the snack? All right, just shut up about the stupid freaking snack. Here. Put the snack here. Take all of it. Here, are these healthy enough for you? Plantains. You couldn't just put bananas on the list, huh? I ate two of these before I found out you gotta cook them.
I'm sorry, I,
What? You don't want to share T-Bowl with me? Well, guess what? I don't want to share T-Bowl with you, Bri. Oh, by the way, you kids costing us the game out there, okay? Yeah, that's right. I'm keeping score. Ooh, bad. I'm keeping score, and we're losing because your kids out there eating grasshoppers, okay? I don't think that's an approved snack.
Sore throat.
Maybe you should take a Sucrets, Mom.
Oh, that's a good idea.
Yeah. Don't take too many of those, though, Ma, you know?
What's so funny? I have a sore throat.
That is a little funny.
Why is that funny, Frank?
Because you're always talking, so you got a sore throat.
Look at all the pretty colors.
Hey, Dad's got hair.
No, there were six in here.
Hey, Ma, look, don't worry. I know a guy. We can score some more for you.
What's so damn funny?
Nothing funny.
Go ahead. Keep laughing. One of these days you'll turn around and I won't be here.
Not today.
I'm getting Ma.
You're not getting Ma.
Don't push me.
Get out!
Truce.
I saw something that I have to tell you because you have to know because I saw it.
What are you talking about?
What did you see, Ray?
Angela ate the fly.
What?
What do you mean?
The fly that was flying around. Angela killed it. It fell on the table. She put it in a napkin. And then she ate it!
Where is Ray? I want to see his dead toenail. I think I got the same thing.
Ray's here? Oh, yes, he's upstairs putting the kids to bed. Kids? What kids? How do you know Ray? We met at a bar.
What do you mean, through Robert?
No, I met Robert through Ray because Ray and I are kind of dating.
Holy crap.
Wait a minute, what?
Is there a problem?
No, there's no problem. I'm just surprised that my husband has time to date.
What? You're his wife? Ray said you were dead.
Holy crap!
Beach, baby, beach, baby, down on the sand!
Shame on you, young man!
Wait a minute!
Along so well. I just wish we could hold on to that feeling, you know, of just enjoying every day.
How about we go upstairs and enjoy the rest of today?
Okay.
My sweater.
Good. By the way, the itchy part is from me.
You do?
No!
You do?
Get him!
Hey, those are my bugles.
Good thing your mother's here.
Yeah, right.
I had you pegged the minute you walked in the door. If you're going to be part of the Frontier Organization, there's one thing you need to understand.
What's that? ABC? Always be cranky?
Look, I want you to get out of here.
Why? This is a great spot. I'm selling tons of cookies.
In our organization, there's some rules that everyone must follow.
Yeah, your rules.
That's right. Read the sash.
Listen, lady, when you came onto my street and sold to my family, you crossed a line.
Your family happens to live in my neighborhood, so yeah, I sold to them. And you know what? I enjoyed it.
You are despicable.
They were good customers. Peanut clouds. Cinnamon swirl.
All right.
Ding-alongs, chocolate waves.
Stop it.
They were loving it. You should have seen the looks on their faces, especially the giant and the bald one.
Yeah, well, you didn't even scratch the surface, okay? You have no idea what those two are capable of putting away.
Are you gonna move?
I don't think so, Peggy.
Last chance.
I'm right here.
Get off my spot!
Never!